بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Good morning everybody, how are you? Today we will complete unit 1 and we will have reading lesson part 9 reading. Okay, you can open your book page 12, student book page 12. Let's see today's lesson. Today's lesson is talking about something important for Saudi Arabia. Okay, before we read, think about Saudi Arabia's progress and growth since its foundation in 1932 until now. Okay, try to think the progress of Saudi Arabia since the foundation. Foundation اللي هو يا شباب منذ الإنشاء سنة 1932. Okay. Do you see, or let's see these questions. What are the most significant advances or changes since the foundation in 1932? Okay. Who wanted to share us and participate? You can raise your hand by pressing the button الزر اللي مكتوب عليه more. Okay. Okay, أيمن. أيمن الأحمد. Okay, أيمن, you can speak now.
Hello teacher.
Hello Ahmed, how are you? Ayman, sorry. Hello Ayman, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, Ayman. Again, the question is, what are the most significant advances or changes since the foundation of Saudi Arabia in your opinion, Ayman? Okay.
Okay, my opinion is maybe the petrol and petrol. The transport.
Yeah.
Internet. A lot of things.
After petrol, what? Again, excuse me, Ayman.
After the petrol, we have a lot of big change, like transport, internet, good road, good way, a lot of things.
Okay, thank you, Ayman. And next question, how do you think these will develop or progress in the future? How these will develop or progress in the future? Okay, who can answer this? Okay, Faris. Faris, do you want to speak? Okay, let's see about the progress and read about the progress about Saudi Arabia and how it will develop or progress in the future. Okay, our lesson today or text will discuss the progress toward the future. اللي هو التقدم نحو المستقبل. Saudi Arabia's Vision 2030. كله طبعا سمع عن رؤية 2030، رؤية السعودية 2030. خلينا نقرأ عن هذه الرؤية وأهم النقاط اللي جت فيها. بيقول لي all successful changes start with a vision. A vision يعني رؤية. Successful visions are based on strong pillars. كلمة pillars يعني columns، يعني أعمدة، بتعتمد على هذه الرؤية على أعمدة قوية. The first pillar or the first pillar of our vision is our status as the heart of the Arab and Islamic worlds. طبعا بيأتي في أول هذه الأعمدة اللي هي الوضع بتاع السعودية إن هي قلب العالم العربي والإسلامي. We recognize that Allah, the Almighty, Almighty, Almighty. Okay. has given, please close your camera, please, all guys, make sure that your camera is off, okay? Okay, again. We recognize that Allah, the Almighty, has given to our country a gift more precious than iron. طبعا هنا بيقول ان الله عز وجل القادر اعطى هذه البلد gift يعني هديه and more precious اثمن بكتير من البترول. Saudi Arabia is the land of the two holy mosques. طبعا السعوديه هي ارض المسجدين المقدسين. The most sacred sites on earth and the direction of the Kaaba للقبلة to which more than a billion Muslims turn at prayers والتي يتوجه إليها أكثر من بليون مسلم للصلاة. We will expand and further develop our country to ensure that the Muslims from around the world can visit the holy site. المسلمين كلهم بيقدروا يزوروا هذه الأماكن المقدسة. The second pillar of our vision والعمود الثاني لرؤيتنا is our determination to become a center for global business. وهي رؤيتنا إن إحنا عندنا determination عزم وإصرار to become a center لنكون مركز للتجارة العالمية. Global business, تجارة العالمية. We will develop the economy to encourage investment from other countries and international business. هنقدر نطور الاقتصاد بتاعنا لتشجيع الاستثمار. Investment يا شباب means استثمار from other countries and international business. من التجارة استثمار من جميع الدول والتجارة العالمية. The third pillar والعمود الثالث is strong is transforming our unique geographical location into a global hub وهو نقل الموقع الجغرافي ليكون hub. Hub يعني central عالمي مركز عالمي. Connecting three continents ليربط بين 3 continents الثلاث قارات Asia, Europe and Africa عشان يربط الثلاث قارات. We will use our geographical position to improve trade and transport to and from our country وهنقدر ان احنا نستخدم الموقع الجغرافي بتاعنا لتحسين التجارة والنقل من وإلى البلد. Although our country is rich in its natural resources, على الرغم من ان البلد غنية بالمصادر الطبيعية, our real wealth lies in the ambition of our people and the potential of our younger generation. ثروتنا الحقيقية تكمن في طموح الشباب او الشعب and the potential المجهود of our younger generation والمجهود الكامن في الجيل الصغير. They are our nation's pride وهو فخر الأمة and the architects of our future وهو معمار المستقبل. We will support young people in finding jobs and training وحنقدر ندعم الشباب الصغير في إيجاد فرص عمل وتدريب. Our vision is built around three themes وتمت وضع الرؤية على ثلاث مواضيع أو من خلال ثلاث مواضيع مهمة. A vibrant society المجتمع ال vibrant كلمة vibrant means clear يعني مجتمع واضح ولامع and lively, lively يعني مليء بالحياة والحيوية. A thriving economy, اقتصاد. Thriving means flourish and prospering, يعني يعتمد على الرخاء والازدهار. And ambitious nation, وأمة طامحة أو لديها طموح. The first theme, أول موضوع, is vital to achieving the vision, وهو موضوع حيوي جدا لإنجاز هذه الرؤية. We believe in the importance of a vibrant society. لدينا اعتقاد أو إيمان بأهمية المجتمع ال vibrant. Vibrant قلنا as we said. Vibrant يعني مجتمع لديه حيوية ونابض بالحياة. Members of this society live in accordance with the Islamic principle of moderation. قلنا إن هذا المجتمع أو الشعب يعيش مع المبادئ الإسلامية أو الإسلام الوسطي أو moderation قلنا المعتدل. Are proud of their national identity, وهو فخور بهويته. And their ancient culture heritage, وبتاريخه الثقافي القديم. Enjoy a good life, يستمتع بالحياة جميلة. Are protected by caring families and are supported by a social and health care system. والذي بيعتني بالنظام الصحي وبيدعم السوشيال العناية الصحية والاجتماعية. The government is committed to supporting families and the education and well-being of their children. وتدعم الحكومة العائلات والتعليم لل well-being يكون على أفضل حال. Well-being, welfare من أجل الرفاهية والسعادة لأطفالكم. In the second theme, بالنسبة لل second theme الموضوع الآخر اللي هو thriving economy, الاقتصاد المزدهر, provides opportunities for all people by building an education system, بيبني هذا النظام نظام تعليمي that meets the needs of markets, والذي يواجه أو يقابل متطلبات السوق. It creates economic opportunities, وهذا يخلق فرص اقتصادية for small enterprises لهذه المشروعات أو companies الشركات. Enterprises means companies as well as large corporations. وال big corporations means big or large companies, الشركات الضخمة أو العملة. Therefore, ولهذا, we will develop and diversify يعني ينوع أو يشكل change something to make it more variety, to make it more variety يعني ينوع our economy to create job opportunities. Our third theme, الموضوع الثالث, an ambitious nations. Ambitious nations, الأمة الطامحة, is built on a responsible, transparent means clear, and high-performing government. والحكومة التي تؤدي بشكل عالي أو شكل واضح. We will apply efficiency and responsibility at all levels. وسوف نطبق الكفاءة والجدارة at all levels على جميع المستويات. We will also prepare the right environment for our citizens, business and society to be responsible and take the initiative in facing challenging and seizing opportunities. وسوف نعد أو نجهز البيئة للمواطنين وللعمل التجاري وللمجتمع ليكون مسؤول and take the initiative. كلمة initiative in facing, initiative means the plan اللي الخطة أو المبادرة beginning in facing challenge لمواجهة التحديات and seizing opportunities والتمسك بهذه الفرص أو الإمساك بهذه الفرص. We all confident about Saudi Arabia's future. كلنا لدينا الثقة في مستقبل السعودية. With all the blessing Allah has given us. مع كل هذه البركة والهدايا أو الهبة التي منحنا إياها ربنا عز وجل. We can't help but be optimistic about the decades ahead. ولا نملك إلا أن نكون متفائلين about the decades ahead بالعقود القادمة. The future of our country is one of the huge promise and great potential. وهذا المستقبل لوطننا one of huge promise أحد promise الوعود الضخمة and great potential والجهد العظيم. Our precious country deserves the best والتي تستحق البلد العظيمة هذه. Our vision grounded in our country's strength. بدأنا نضع هذه الخطة على الأرض. Will deliver this stability and create a brighter future for our country and our people. وسوف يضع هذه البلد في حالة من الاستقرار والمستقبل brighter اللامع and للبلد and our people. هذه الرؤية سوف تضع حالة من الاستقرار والمستقبل البرايتر اللامع لهذه البلد وهذا الشعب وشعب. Adapted from the text of the vision program at the site and from the text that was drafted by the Council of Economic and Development Affairs as instructed by the custodians of the two holy mosques, King Salman. يعني تم استخلاص أو اقتباس هذا النص من هذا الموقع اللينك ده من نص هذا الموقع والتي تم اعتماده من خادم الحرمين الشريفين King Salman الملك سلمان. طيب after reading this text let's discuss this exercise after reading. Choose the meaning of each word as it used in the text. نشوف كده الكلمات the bold words in the text. الكلمات هتلاقيها كده بالنص البولد. بولد يعني with black ink. هتلاقيها بحبر غامق شوية كده اسود. Let's see the meaning of these words. Okay. Number one. Transforming. Moving. Changing. Completely or making worse. Okay, who can answer me? Okay, Anas Nasif, you can speak now, Anas.
Changing completely.
Changing completely or moving?
No, changing completely.
Let's back to the text. The third pillar is transforming our unique geographical location into a global hub. Transforming our unique geographical location. هيغير الموقع كلية ولا ينقله فقط. Move it into a global hub connecting three continents. ولا ينقله ليكون مركز عالمي للاتصال بين الثلاث قارات. Let's listen to other guys. Do you agree, Anas? Guys, do you agree, Anas? Transforming means changing completely or moving? Guys, you can speak now. I opened your mic.
Moving.
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 In my opinion, I see it's moving also, okay? but changing completely is near the meaning. يعني it's near to the meaning, but I think the meaning here, or he wants to say here, moving, not changing completely. Okay, so choose moving. Please choose moving. Number two. Okay, you can answer number two. Okay, Yusuf Muhammad. Hub means.
Hub means center.
Yes, very good, Muhammad. Yusuf, thank you. Hub means center. And the center. It's number three. Number three. Muhammad Radwan. Yes, Muhammad. Muhammad, you can speak now. Okay.
Vibrant, strong and activate.
Excellent. Very good, Muhammad. Strong and active. Yes. Okay. Number four. Another one. Okay. Yusuf Muhammad. Okay, Yusuf. Yusuf.
Yes.
Okay, Yusuf, can speak now.
Vibrant.
Yeah.
Strong and active.
We said vibrant, strong and active. Number four, thriving.
Thriving.
Yes.
Prosperous and strong.
Excellent. Prosperous and strong. Very good. Thank you. Okay, next one, Ayman. Okay, Ayman, you can speak now, Ayman.
Okay.
Ambitious.
Ambitions, A.
Determined to succeed. Very good. Excellent. Thank you, Ayman. And number six. Okay, number six, another one. Who can share us number six, guys? Guys, please, can you share us? Anas, Ayman, Muhammad, and Ahmed only, and Yusuf. No other one to share us. Guys, please try to speak and share us. You can raise your hand. You can press your name, you find the word more, press more, you find the hand. Press hand, اضغط على اليد اللي عندك هيظهر عندي. Okay, Abdullah. Okay, Abdullah Swayda. Can you speak now, Abdullah?
Hello.
Okay, Abdullah, number six.
Business.
Enterprises, business. Very good, Abdullah. Thank you. Okay, number seven. Number seven, another one. Ahmed Nasser. Okay, Ahmed, you can speak now.
Diversity.
Means?
Make more varied.
Varied, very good, Ahmed. Thank you. And number eight, transparent. Yes, Faris Suhilam.
Open and host.
Transparent, open and honest. Very good, Faris. Thank you, guys. And now, let's turn to next part. Here, let's turn to exercise C. Look again at the text. List five of the plan development. نشوف كده يا شباب، نرجع للنص. بيقول لي هنا list 5 of the plan development. نكتب خمس اشياء من المخطط ليها للتطوير في رؤية 2030. اوكي، who can give us number 1؟ back to the text. I want 5 of the developed things plan developments. Number one. Who can give us number one? Okay, Ayman, start Ayman. Give me only one Ayman. Okay, you can speak now, Ayman.
Okay. Teacher, I will answer. Okay.
Okay. Okay, go on.
Make a lot of have all the.
In which paragraph, Ayman? In which
have
paragraph?
All the young man.
Have yeah.
All the young man. Work.
Have all the workman what? Again, Ayman. You can speak again, Ayman.
Have all the young man work.
Yes. Have all the work man, young man. You mean young man or youth to work, to find jobs, right? You mean that, Ayman? That all young
Yes.
people or fine. Youth, shabab, to find jobs. You mean that? Okay. Number two, another development. Okay, Anas, we can speak. We can listen to you now, Anas. Another okay. development.
Muslim from around the world can visit the holy sites.
Excellent. All Muslims. From the all the world, from the global, to visit the holy sites. Excellent, Anas. Thank you. And number three. Okay, Faris. Another plan development, Faris.
ما أعرف استوى. معليش.
Okay, no problem. Listen to us. Focus. Another one, Muhammad Radwan. Okay, Muhammad. Okay.
We will also prepare to the right environment for our citizen, business and society to be responsible and take the initiative in facing challenge and seizing opportunities.
Excellent. Very good. Anas, thank you. Okay. Any other developments? Okay, you can, guys, you can look for the text again. Search the text and write 5 development here. Okay. Now open your workbook. Open your workbook. Page. This page, page 6. Okay. Here you will answer exercise J. Guys, you will answer exercise J and K and exercise L. Okay. These are some questions about this place. It's a famous place in Saudi Arabia. You will write the answer of these questions. Okay. And after you finish your homework, you can photo it, capture it, take a photo, تاخد صورة لي and send it to me. Okay, this is your homework page. The homework again, page 6 and page 7. Okay, any questions? Guys, any questions? Thank you for participate.